Just like random forest extra things. Like, I feel like time, health, and that's it. That's the only thing that really should matter, but I think they just want to make it more. I don't know, maybe replay value or something, who knows, but the super bonus and the other shit seems kind of forced. The parry. You just use those when they're good for you. I don't feel like they ever need to be used. Try your luck. Will this be the devil's area? Oh, is there no dice in this part? I guess there wasn't, huh? So can you actually skip bosses in this world? Maybe. Do this one. The mad scientist. Blowing up his bottom part might be the best strat. Oh, now he puts bombs out. Boom. Well, of course. Evil gems. It's a long boss. Unless there's some gimmick we're missing. Maybe there's like a run part at the end or something. I don't have many places to go there. Maybe I'll destroy the laser first, man. The laser's fucking annoying. That causes me not to be able to move in a lot of areas. Like right now.
A great slam and then stop. Now go.
I really did. Really starts still not early. Maybe I'll just do the bottom first then. Not really anywhere to go, we're on the wrong side of this fucking laser. Oh, there's a bomb heading by the fucking foreground, dude. Fuck, dude. Hit. Oh, wait, look at that. There's too much shit going on. I feel like I'd rather just kill the laser anyways, man. And those little guys are annoying as fuck too. Oops. Alright. It's all annoying, man. Let the laser last like a little too long. Fucking magnet bullshit. This fucking bomb, dude.
Good day for a well balanced. Now go.
laser did. I mean, it essentially cuts off half the map every time, half the level. Which is dangerous. I'm just gonna destroy that first. I'd rather dodge like little bullshit than that. I don't know when those are gonna spawn, which is the annoying part. This guy must have some kind of gimmick at the very end, because this is like the longest fight, if you go by progress of like where I am on the little bar there. Blocks my damn bombs, man. This fucking perfect storm always. Not if you miss it, it takes 10 years to get back. God, he blows the head off and damages you right away. Thank you. Whoops. So that last phase, I guess you just, since you're always hitting them, they just make the meter look weird. I don't know. Because on the meter, it was like, there's this huge chunk left. I was like, well, how long is this going to be? Weird. That was alright. What's in the garage, man? Oh, it's just a... Let's go through it. That's fine. Like I said, I love me some train missions, man. Hopefully it's pretty...